Championship point number two. And it's all the sweeter for everything that's gone on before. In this summer, which has been all about attaining one's dream, Murray gets his here in New York, and no one has worked harder or deserves it more.
Djokovic birdies part, he made a match of it, and actually it was almost better that Djokovic should come back from two sets down, that Murray should in the end end up winning it in five. I think it'll be so much grander, so much sweeter for him, and a real tribute really to his conditioning. Nobody in the world, none of the top players, no tennis player will begrudge him this first major for Britain for so many years.
He's struggling physically now. Now the adrenaline is starting to ease away. That's how close he was. But you can imagine what's going on in his brain right now. Something he wants to find, which are in the shoes in the black bag. I don't know what that's all about. Ivan Lendl, who's coached him since the start of the year, finds that his pupil here has done exactly what he did back in the 80s, winning a Grand Slam after four successive failures in finals.